What do you got going on?
Alright. Pretty much I know what it is, I just don't know if I'm supposed to leave them in. You got like little chunks of teeth there coming out of my gums?
Like little bone chips?
Yeah.
Okay.
Now they're real small, and there's only about two of them that hurt, and then there's two spots on the bottom that actually have like the... I don't know if it's the same thing, but it's so sore.
You can see them?
Yeah.
Okay.
So... top left, I think there's one. What's it came up with? There it is. Yep.
This one here?
Yep.
Just got it.
Nice. I love you.
I just got it.
So, there's two in the front on the bottom. But there, I don't think they're through.
Right here? Hurt.
Yeah, it hurts. Yeah, and there too.
Yeah, I see it.
Is that what it is?
Yeah, the one on top was. You're healing good. Yeah, that one came out. Yeah. Yeah, these aren't through. Okay. Which is normal.
Okay.
It's normal.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to have you put these in one more time. And I'll tell Dr. Patella, of course, but I'm going to have you put these in so I can check your bite before we put your second temporary liner in. Turn towards me. Open. Now close. Relax just a little bit. Good. Bite looks good. Okay.
Took actually a while to get used to that. Forever, my teeth were like opposite.
I know.
It was weird.
And that's normal what you have now.
So I take it back out.
Yeah.
I'm about used to it, I guess. Thank you.
I know. I mean, you're doing really well. I mean, you went from a lot of teeth to no teeth, and,
Yeah, it's like, I'm not really that I don't like the dentures themselves, because obviously, compared to what I had, they're amazing, but...
Right.
But it's still, it's like, it just makes me realize now, like, man, you should have just taken care of your original teeth, not to deal with all this.
People think it's like, just... take my natural teeth that went dentures. They think it's easy. It's not.
Yeah.
It's a prosthetic. It's a prosthetic. I don't...
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah. It never really clicks in your head until after you have it.
Right. People just think, oh, it's easier.
Crap.
But,
yep.
You know, it's just kind of like, you know, if you get your leg amputated.
Yep.
That's going to take some time, practice,
yeah.
You know?
Yep.
So.
Yep.
All right. I'll be back.
Thank you.
Those ones on the lower, they'll probably work their way through.
Okay.
So if you rinse with warm salt water, that'll probably be your best bet.
Okay. Yeah, I was going to say, about a couple weeks before I came here, I had a whole bunch of them, and it only come down to having those three left,
mm-hmm.
So I assumed that they had obviously worked their way out eventually, but I just didn't know what the ones that hadn't broke the skin, if that was, like, a problem or...
Right. No. After we place the temporary liner today, that'll help the other, help everything feel better as well. So you get one more after this in about 60 days.
You know how long it's been? I think it's been like 2 months. I can't remember. August 3rd, I think, is when I had them removed. So
yeah,
almost 2 months. I think.
Yeah. I'll be back.
Okay. This part sucks. I'm not too bad. How are you?
Good. Everything going good? Getting
yeah.
better?
Yeah, they're slowly getting there. It's the, I'm dealing with like stupid little pieces coming out of my gums.
Yeah.
So,
but,
pain, but finally eating like real foods.
Yeah, awesome. Not,
it is.
Are you
great.
Here for another liner today? Awesome.
Yep.
Oh, cool. We're almost there. So awesome.
Right.
Have a good one.
Thanks, you too. Caution, X-rays to be operated by authorized personnel. See operation instructions. Attention, Rayon X. Operation Solimit personnel authorized for manual D. The operator. Warning, this X-ray unit may be dangerous to patients and operators unless safety exposure fractions and operation instructions are observed. Tastes like.
No,
feel like taking a nap.
Copy
up here at the desk, and we'll get that back there for you. Yeah, you can explain it. I never had any coffee today. Oh, I'm tired. I said, oh, woo.
I know, right? That's a good time to roll now.
Is this like a radio station? Or is this,
this
like
is a Pandora, actually.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, at least it means you don't have to listen to the same songs over and over again.
Well, we kind of do.
What's your birthday?
But, like, I try to mix it up, like, different radio stations. But you gotta be, you know, public friendly.
Right.
You know, I can't put on my Black Sabbath radio when I want to, but we can't. So, with that said. That's a true story, too.
Hey, I'd be all right with that radio station.
Yeah. Yeah.
It tastes just like it smells.
Yeah. I know.
Is
Motown going on now. Squeeze.
Is that bite feel
normal?
Mm-hmm. I hit the alarm or what?
I know, hold on. Okay, now close. Give a good squeeze. Normal bite. Does that seem better?
Mm-hmm.
It looks better, yeah. Alright, now kind of tap up and down. Okay, now gently close. Yeah, that bite looks better. Okay, 5 minutes for ya. Third and final, can you come in Monday, November 23rd?
Sure.
Yeah, right. You did. Walgreens
down by Summit Mall?
Yeah.
Is it like Take Market and then it's to the left?
Yeah, go up Miller
to
go left.
It's, on Market, right?
Yeah, it's quick rate. Right. Yep, oh, it's on your right hand side.
Okay.
Yeah, and then I'm going to have you look in the mirror and clean yourself up a little bit.
Okay.
There's some water here.
Thank you.
Okay, out of it.
Sure, it's still there. Holy shit. 22-minute long process. Pretty much wanted you to see the process of getting your dentures adjusted before I'm fully recorded and no one knows I'm doing it.
I'll be right there.
So, I'm gonna go, because it's been 22 minutes. This part is just, I'm putting it in, and that's it. So, talk to you later. Peace out.